Thank you for the opportunity. Simon, my question is not really a question, but it's a request on your point on preparing youth for global women. My request is to go down a little bit on early childhood development, that we take our few months kids to early daycare, where they take care of them, but also on that space, that is where we can start all what we want in our youth. Because when we invest in them, when they are on the youth stage, then there's a lot that is disturbing them. So if we can invest in the early childhood development, like about daycare centers, and not for investors to just give money, but you must have that invested interest there, not just do the social responsibility that, oh, I have this, I've put some money in this daycare center and I've fulfilled my social responsibility. But take those kids, if you have 5 daycare centers with 100 kids, if you invest there, go with them. Those people must be responsible to take them in the next stage. If they go to grade one, go with them and make them responsible and accountable for those kids up until they reach the university. You won't have a problem if we don't leave them, if we take them from the early age and going, developing them up to the university level. All the skills that we want, even the toys that they are playing with in the daycare, should be educational toys. Thank you very much.